most applications of artificial intelligence are being driven by commercial companies. And so the question of what is best for the future of humanity is not always at the heart of decisions that are made in that context. Those are big questions, and they can't just be solved by commercial companies. They're not just solved by governments at this point. So that leaves universities, wonderful universities like ours at Carnegie Mellon, to look objectively at what's in the public interest. Carnegie Mellon University is a place that is built differently from any university I've ever been at. There's a strong belief in building things better, in looking toward the future, in working across different disciplines across the university. The Carnegie Mellon Institute for Strategy and Technology is oriented toward questions of power and governance. Its goal is to think about the relationship between new technologies and security and national security. We do a tremendous amount of research and also have events and bring in outside speakers as well as drawing upon the wonderful university community here. We're trying to make sure that we minimize the risks and maximize the benefits of the wonderful technologies that are being built here at Carnegie Mellon University. It's now possible to imagine a world where we have machines that are smart enough that we have to at least think through the implications for how humans will maintain control. What if we could simply maximize the potential for making life better for our children and our grandchildren, rather than simply in search of dollars or power or ego, that we develop things that are quite dangerous for them? What if we could make their future so much happier than it sometimes looks today?